So we're out here on the Badger Fire planting sagebrush seedlings that we're able to acquire this spring. We're doing a district-wide planting day. There's about 30 of us that were able to help, and we're just planting them kind of on the BLM portion of the fire that burned. The Badger Fire was over 80,000 acres, and roughly 12 to 13,000 of those acres burned on BLM land. So today, planting the Wyoming sagebrush variety, just scattering out throughout this hillside, trying to get as many as we can planted this morning.